rehearsing for a March production of Sound of Music, had a special treat when film actress Kym Karath stopped by. Karath got to see firsthand just how much work the students have been doing.
They were pretty on target. They weren't all flat. That's hard work to do, right?
So adorable. You know what? It's just so sweet.
Absolutely.
It got me.
One of the best moments, when Gretl met Gretl. Natalie isn't the only one who's excited.
Their reaction is phenomenal to me. I did not expect it. One of the reasons I was hesitant about The Sound of Music is I thought the kids would say, oh, that's boring, been there, done that, that's an old one, who cares? They are so excited. I've never in my experience, at least certainly at Bronxville, have I gotten, after we announced what show we were doing, I got dozens of emails from faculty members, parents of kids, oh my God, I can't believe you're doing this show. We're so excited. The opposite reaction that I expected.
Kym has one piece of advice for the performers.
You know, I mean, I basically would tell them to just really enjoy the music and enjoy the story and don't fall off the stage.
Renee Henry, reporting for Patch.
Gentlemen, I want a clear click.